हे चिल्ड्रेन, साई राम। वेलकम टू ईवीएस क्लास। किड्स, लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव सीन द न्यू वर्ड्स, यस, ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 17, दैट इज वेदर्स एंड सीजन। यस, आई होप यू ऑल हैव प्रैक्टिस द न्यू वर्ड्स एंड वी हैव सीन द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑल्सो। यस और नो? सो टुडे अगेन विल टेक अ क्विक रिकैप ऑफ द इंट्रोडक्शन, okay, then we'll move on to the lesson. Weathers and season. So we have seen the introduction. So let's start with the introduction first. Our earth has a layer of air around it. Changes in this layer of air make a place hot or cold, wet or dry. The condition of air of a particular place at a particular time is called weather. Now, what is weather? There is a layer of air around our earth. The changes in the layer of air, somewhere it is hot or cold, wet and dry. Okay? So, depending upon the changes in the condition, the changes in the air conditions, okay? The changes in the conditions of the air, okay, and for a particular time, if that condition of the air is same for that place, it is known as the weather, okay. The weather of a place is not the same every day. It keeps changing. Yes or no, kids? Nowadays, you all must be observing, the weather is changing every day. Yes, some or the other day we feel very hot, some or the other day we feel cold. Yes, sometime it's rain. Yes, when a place has the same weather for long time, it is known as the climate of that place. Suppose, kids, now suppose the weather of a particular place is same for a long period of time, so that climate of that place, so that is known as the climate. What it is known as? It is the climate of that place. Okay, so now, like Mahabaleshwar, it is a hill station, so over there the climate is always cool. So it is the weather over there is cool for a longer time. Okay, some months in a year are hot and some months are cold. Some months are dry. During some months it rains a lot. These are seasons. Now in India, yes or no, we feel for few months we feel very hot, for few months it rains, yes or no, and for few months we feel cold. So what are these are all seasons. Okay, and there are five main seasons in India. They are summer, winter, okay, they are summer, monsoon, autumn, winter and spring. How many seasons are there? There are five main seasons in India. They are summer, monsoon, autumn, winter and spring. Okay, so we'll study about the season, okay, in detail. So let's move on to the seasons. So let's see the first season. Let's move on to the seasons now. First we'll see the summer season. Summer season. Summer is the hottest season. The sun is brightest and hottest during summer. We wear light colored cotton cloths and enjoy having cool drinks. Mangoes and melons. Melons means watermelon. Are summer fruits. Okay. Now kids, summer is the hottest season. Hottest means we feel very hot. Yes or no? The sun is very bright and hot during summer. So in summer we wear light colored cotton clothes. Okay. And we like to eat ice creams. We like to drink cold drinks. Yes. In summer season, we feel like drinking or eating something cold? Yes or no? Mangoes and watermelons are the fruits which we eat in summer season. Okay? Now let's move on to the next season. Next is monsoon. After summer, which season comes? Monsoon. In India, the rainy season is known as monsoon. Okay? Now monsoon season is also known as rainy season. Okay? This is the wettest season of the year. All the rivers and ponds are filled with water. We wear raincoats and use umbrellas when it rains. Yes or no? Yes? Now, rainy season is also known as monsoon season. Okay? And it is the wettest season of the year. Okay? For 4 months, we have monsoon season. So, and by monsoon, when monsoon season comes, all rivers and ponds are filled with water. Yes or no? We see in news also so many cases like floods. Yes? Yes or no? Then we wear raincoats and use umbrellas when it rains. Yes or no? What we use? Raincoats, gumboots, umbrellas. Yes? In rainy season. Okay? Now after monsoon or after rainy season, which season comes? Yes, which season comes? Autumn. Now we'll see about autumn season. Okay? It is the season after the monsoon and before winter. Autumn season, when autumn season comes, autumn season comes after monsoon and before winter. Autumn season comes after monsoon and before winter. Why teacher is saying this again and again? Because you have to remind this. You have to keep this in your mind. When autumn season comes after monsoon season and before winter. It is a peasant season and is neither too hot nor too cold. Trees shed their leaves in this season. It is a peasant season means we will not feel too much hot or will not feel too much cold in this season. The climate is little bit hot, little bit cold. Okay? And trees shed their leaves means old leaves as dried leaves as yellow colored leaves are fallen down and new leaves as are started growing on the trees. Okay? Now after autumn season, which season comes? Let's see. Winter. Winter is the coldest season. The season, the sun is not very strong. A cold wind blows during winter. Days and nights are cooler. We wear woolen clothes during this season. Yes or no? In winter season, what we do? We wear woolen clothes because full day we feel cold. Why? Because the sun is not very strong. The sunlight is not very strong during this season. And even in the daytime also we wear woolen clothes and at night also. And day and nights are cooler. Yes? Cool. We feel cold during this season. Now after winter season, one more season is there. Which season is that? Let's see. Spring. This season between winter and summer. When this season comes? This is the season between winter and summer. Okay? Spring season comes between winter and summer. Usually, flowers bloom and new leaves grow on trees during this season. See, in autumn season, trees shed their leaves. Okay? Their dried leaves are being shaded. But in spring season, new leaves start growing on the trees. Okay? New leaves start growing on the trees. And this season comes between winter and summer season. After when winter season gets over, spring season starts. Okay? this season comes between winter and summer season. Is it in this season is between winter and summer. Okay, now kids, we have seen all the five seasons. I hope you will study this at home. Yes, we'll see some more new things about this chapter in our next class. Till then, please revise this. Okay, thank you kids.